Renting to buying, the real estate part of the economy, seems to be rebounding.
It is. Realtors tell us that they've seen an increase in buyers. And NewsOS Valerie Abati is taking us house hunting tonight.
After the hustle of the holidays and the harshness of January, February tends to get people thinking spring. And for the housing market, that means new buyers. For Phyllis Riccardi, this was her $700,000 dream home. But she had to put it up for sale when her husband took a job in Columbus.
It's just the economy, and we're living in two places.
The harsh reality, to sell the house, they'll have to take a hit.
Again, it's hard to adjust the price when you know you're losing $100,000.
But now, after 2 years on the market, Phyllis is finding new hope.
We are starting to see a vast influx of buyers that are starting to come into the marketplace.
Dave Shermer is Phyllis's real estate agent. He says his agency has seen a 30% increase in traffic in these past 3 weeks compared to the same weeks in 2009.
It's starting to show that a great amount of people are starting to realize they have better confidence in the economy.
Mortgage rates are still historically low, but they are slowly starting to climb. Dave says people want to take advantage of this, and the time of the year is perfect.
Homes that are ready to sell, the homes that are priced correctly for the current market conditions.
Well, some homes sit an average of 6 to 12 months on the market. Others go fast.
For Phyllis, she says she has to take the emotion out of it and realize it's a business deal, but she does have a good feeling that her house will be sold by the spring. Valerie Abati, News 5.